3 signs you need to replace your windows. Number 1, a crank that's hard to use. It's hard to open the window. It gets stuck sometimes, and it doesn't open the window very far. Number 2, a fixed bug screen that's gathering dust and allergens that blow into your house, and you have to look through it the whole year. Number 3, because of the old school crank, when it closes, you don't get a really tight seal around the sides, which can lead to airflow and energy efficiency problems.